The annual Agriculture Survey 2019 was carried out across the country except in Kampala. This survey by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics looked at over 7,000 households and mostly focused on major permanent crops. Coffee, Uganda's main cash crop, has also not been spared. The survey indicated a 17% decline in the production of Robusta coffee and a 16% decline in Arabica coffee production in 2019 compared to previous years.
One, the reduction in coffee from what we have in the annual agriculture survey 2019, we see that area reduced from between 2018 and 2019. There was a reduction in area for both the Robusta and the Arabica. Although not huge, but it's still reduced. And we also see that the yields reduced for Arabica, they reduced from 1 metric ton to 0.9 metric tons per hectare. It's not that huge, but of course it was there. While for Robusta, we had a reduction from 0.9 metric tons per hectare to 0.7 metric tons in 2019.
With coffee being the second highest foreign exchange earner for the country, one wonders what next. Flavia Omo, the senior statistician who headed the research, is however confident the production capacity can be boosted. Factors attributed to the decline in coffee production are mostly lower yields and few planting seasons.
So we need to be mindful. There are two things that will determine the revenue. It's either the price or the quantity. I don't think there's any need to worry. First of all, we need to wait. Let's wait and see what comes out of the data for 2020 and also the data for 2021.
The survey further pointed at the decline of maize, rice, sorghum, millet, groundnuts, beans, sweet potatoes, and cassava. However, banana and soya production increased. Highest produce of banana was from Ankole, Toro, and South Buganda.
And these agricultural surveys are undertaken within the framework of the global strategy of improving agriculture and rural statistics. And this is a partnership that UGOS is taking forward with support specifically from FAO.
77% of the household heads in Uganda mainly engage in agriculture as their main economic activity. Sere District has the highest number of people engaged in agriculture at 93%, Mukono stands at 70%, Mbara at 66%, among others. The survey also indicated a decline in the extension services, which dropped to 5% from 12% in 2018. Story by Jaliet Namwaya for the news in Kampala.